When I was growing up, sometimes my dad would trade things for work, and one time he got paid for a job in waterbeds. That's right, everyone in the whole family got a waterbed, and I slept on a waterbed all the way until the end of high school when it was the 90s. And when I finally moved out of my parents' house, there were only like 2 inches of water left in my waterbed.